Milestone for longtime radio host Garrison Keillor. He performed his final radio program at the Fitzgerald Theater. Prairie Home Companion has been running for a long time. You can hear it all around the country on national public radio stations. The weekly audience is nearly 4 million listeners. Garrison Keillor is 73. He has hosted his program for more than 40 years.
So soon I'll be leaving. Late won't be gone. And the life of a radio host. And instead I'll trim shrubbery and replant my lawn. Sleep late and get up and make toast.
You know, what else are you going to rhyme with host? Toast, why not? Keillor will perform at the State Theater in Minneapolis in May. His final show is scheduled for July, and that will be in Los Angeles. Next season, musician Chris Thiele takes over as host. Keillor is going to stay on as executive producer.